Chapter 3 is really a story about somebody who had talents in their hand but was ignoring them. And when that person came to realize, wow, I have been unfaithful with the two talents God has placed in front of me, I am going to change that and make a difference in the lives of those families. That's what that story, that chapter is about. What are you doing with the talents in your hand?